Morning, saying goodbye to a longtime public servant of Lakeland. This is former Mayor Buddy Fletcher. He has passed away and served as mayor for 17 years. This is video from when he turned over the reins to Gal Fields back in 2010. Before his term as mayor, he served as commissioner. And according to the Lakeland Ledger, Fletcher died of complications from a stroke that he suffered back in May. He leaves behind a wife of 65 years, Wheatsy, as well.